Hey guys, a bunch of you wanted to test these welds out, so let's do it. And here's the results. Thanks for watching.